Hi guys, No Skill Kill here, and welcome back to Far Cry 3. We have to go save some Rakiak prisoners. So, let's get right to it. Oops. That was stupid of me.
Okay, grab me.
I wonder.
You
talk too much.
He's unkillable. Okay.
Now flip me, just everyone.
Maybe I failed the mission.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
So I was doing a little reading on
C4 planted.
Different
convoys on its way. Hello?
Hey Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
So I was doing a little bit of reading on some of the characters. Go away, asshole. Jeez.
The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosion!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Oh, holy shit! What the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers.
Yeah. Okay. Better to fight the guys already here. I'll tell you what I was talking about. Shoot me. Don't let them see me. Just kill me.
Maybe I shoot myself so you don't feel so bad.
Shit. I'm no good at driving missions. With something this big, I hate this part of this mission. Outside. Hey, that's no language to use. Heal, asshole! Peekaboo.
Hey Jason, do you miss me?
I love Voss. I love Voss. I hated Buck, but I love Voss. Voss is awesome. So, I know this is a video game and everything, so it's not based in the same world as us, but
did I ever tell you what the definition insanity. Of insanity? Doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expected shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again, thinking this time is gonna be different. No, please. This time is gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay?
No, fuck
you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, Herman. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus.
This part fucking blows. Oh, damn it. Don't let him kill me. You can't do it. You have to sneak up on that fucker. I was too busy looking for that. I'm stupid. Okay. Hate that. I hate this part. This part I failed so many times on. So many times. Okay. So, I guess I'll talk to you guys about what I was reading about at the end of the video.
The fucking way is he taking those warriors?
Yeah, I don't care enough. I gotta kill this guy. Supplies. Can I craft more of those? Oh, I can. I can. So I'm good on medicine. But I'm low on literally everything else. I always try to stealth this bullshit. I always fail this bullshit.
The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
This part.
See for this place. This island and everyone on it has been in hell.
Okay. Whoa! What the hell was that? So far.
I'm getting bored now.
That guy up there has a lump. Oh shit, oh shit. So close to seeing me right there.
Nothing to worry about. Weapons are. This is stressful. Oh my god. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. Interesting.
But this. Damn it! So well too, and then I got spotted. Son of a bitch. Now I'm way back here. I'm not stopping this episode until I finish this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Not
no fucking way is he taking those.
If this takes me an hour, this will be an hour-long episode. I'm sorry. I know that'll suck, and I know probably a lot of you won't watch it because it'll be so long, but I don't care. You got ammo. Probably good. That doesn't. That's just a shotgun. This guy out there. Damn it! That was so fucking. It took so long.
That must be where he took the
do
warriors.
That. So, there's Dickhead with a rocket launcher up there. Right there, an asshole right there. Get there, right there. Dickhead right there. Oh, it gave me a sniper rifle this time. Oh, gave me two different ones. I didn't get the sniper rifle the first time. He's somewhat hidden. What a dick. He almost got me. Better this time. Turn off the alarm. I can go turn off the alarm. There's no one down there. Why didn't I think of this? Why didn't I think of this? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, shit. No. Go. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, son of a bitch. Right now. that usually doesn't go that well, as you can see, as you saw the first time I tried. That doesn't usually go that well.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
So stressful. Damn, that was stressful. Damn it. It just saved, so I'm gonna end the episode there. It'll start up in that area, but pause it as soon as it back on. Come on, Rhea. But it just saved. I'll save that part for next time. That's really fun. God, that part's stressful to me. Glad I got through it though. So, real quick, as I was trying to say multiple times, I was reading about Jason Brody on the Far Cry 3 wiki, and his tattoo, it actually enhances his natural abilities. Like, I thought it was just a fun little way to show that you're leveling up and stuff, but no, it's an actual, like, it actually physically enhances his abilities and mental ability and all that sort of stuff. I thought that was kind of cool. I was just reading up. I was looking up some of the characters and stuff. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next episode. See you later.